Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I'm here with a new project planning. It's a collab that I'm joining in on, and it's created by Elisabeth B. Christensen from Denmark. She started a collab with Nordic Project Planners, and the project is called Finish 13 by Lucia Luciadagen. And it's a tradition here in Sweden, and that's on the December 13th. You're walking in like a parade, two and two, and in the but first comes Lucia. She's walking first in the line, and she have a big crown with candles. We have white gowns and red ribbons around the waist. Then the other one's called Tärnor, or Tärna, walking behind her, and she's singing Christmas songs and Lucia songs. It really gets you into the Christmas spirit. Very nice day. If you don't know what it is, it's good to maybe search on it on YouTube, and you will find it. Maybe a few videos from somewhere. Many schools and things like that do it. And we also have, like, every year in our towns that have their own Lucia, so you have to cook. It's like a competition. So every year you send in who wants to be Lucia, and then you have to vote, and then one becomes the Lucia. So it's a big honor to be that. So I'm really happy for this project. Very, very good idea. So I'm joining. So I have now 13 products. I have some that you've seen before in projects, and some all new. I think that's a good balance, to some good that you've seen before and some new ones. So let's start. First is this perfume by Escada, Thai Sunset. I'm now starting there. This is from my project before, and I'm starting down there. The first product. Then I have the eyeshadow base by Essence. So I'm starting on that line. Then I have the mini lipstick by Isadora in the color Crystal Rose Mauve. Starting at that line. Next is an eyeshadow pencil by Sumita Beauty. I'm starting with this one. I have to make sure that it shows on that line. Next is a loose pearl essence eye color by Bodygraphy, called Oxyplex, I think, something like that. I don't know. Got it in a glossy box a long time ago, so I'm starting there, I guess, just under the lid, so it's pretty much full. It's a very pretty shade. I think I maybe can use it as an highlight for my body now in summer, and maybe a highlight in the face also, not only an eyeshadow, because it's a very, like, that's that. Then have the lip liner by Isadora, that is a transparent color, and on the paper I'm starting there. foundation. Then I have eyeliner by Isadora, a smoky eyeliner. I'm measuring next to it. I'm starting with it. Now comes products that haven't been in projects before. First is this glitter eyeliner by Technique. Bought this at dollar store. It's this black base with like a rainbow glitter. Then I have a lip and cheek tint by Elisabeth Mott. Starting there by the line. Hope you can see the pink line. Then I have by Benefit Dew De Hoola bronzer. It's a sample that I got in a glossy box, I think last summer. I didn't use it much. It's good to use it up now. This one I can't see through, so it's finished when it's finished. Then I have a high-tech highlighter, or high-tech lighter, Stardust by Makeup Store. I think it's a highlighter, or maybe a base, I don't know. It's very sticky and glowy. Show swatch on my finger. It's very shimmery. Maybe I can put this also on my body. Now it's a little bit tanned. Nice to have a little nice shimmer on like shoulders and things maybe. If I'm going out. And then I have a lip cream by Alverde. It's what I have on my lips today. I really love this color. I got it from my friend in Budapest. Thank you so much for this one. It's so pretty. Got last year from her. I really love it. And the last product is a little bit of a challenge. It's the Stay Matte Powder by Rimmel. It's pretty much full. But I really want to finish this one. Maybe 5 months is possible. What do you think? Okay, you can see that I'm just making the symbol in the middle disappearing, so I've been using it a little bit, but not if it's like as thick as the side almost, then there is a lot of product. It's fun to have something that you're not sure if it will finish or not, because the other ones have like three, maybe the makeup store highlights and the photography eyeshadow. I think these three will be the most difficult things, because there are so much in them and you use little at each time. But maybe I can use it as a body things, body highlight and glitter things. So that's the products I've chosen to this project. You could choose the one you wanted. There was no lines or guidelines for that. Or rules, you can choose what you wanted. That's, I think, sometimes good to just have free hands, no rules, to choose what you want to pan. So thank you for letting me join. It will be very fun. I will link the other ones in the description box. I think it's one from Denmark and two from Sweden at this moment. More can join. I will see into that. I think one call is Emily, and one I don't remember right now. but I follow them since before. So that's very fun to get to know them better. So thank you for watching. I hope I see you next time. Bye!